judge on God. In the acceptable time, he will do it. Don't use how conditions are around you now to consider how the future will be. For it says in Jeremiah 29, 11, 12, 13, and 14, our plans for you for a future filled with hope. When you call me, I will answer you. When you search me, you will find me, and I will change your condition. What is written is written. Hallelujah.